Hello, everybody, and happy Thanksgiving to you all. What's that little turkey sign I used to do in school? Like something like that? Gobble, gobble, gobble. Anyway, I figured I could put together a little list of some of the bigger, more important video game sales and deals that will be happening like on Black Friday and the days that surround Black Friday now. I've been in retail for over 10 years, and this is actually going to be my 10th holiday season working for a video game store for holiday season and for Black Friday, and it sucks. Mainly, I mean, I don't get out to go check out all these sales, so I kind of miss out on some of these deals, but I probably wouldn't even get up that fucking early anyway. I mean, like, this year, the sales start a lot of places on Thanksgiving evening. Like, some stores open up like at 8 and 9 o'clock on Thanksgiving evening, and then they're open all the way through the night and into the next day. It's fucking ridiculous, but figured, hey, I'll put together some of the deals and sales that caught my eye, and if I hadn't have already bought the items or had the chance to go out and buy them, maybe I would. So here we go. Both Best Buy and Kmart have a pretty good 3DS deal going on, where you can get the Super Mario 3D Land with the purchase of the Flame Red 3DS. Best Buy's begins at like 12:01 a.m. on Black Friday, and it's $149.99 with the game. Kmart's, you have to buy, the system's $169.99, so regular price. You do get the game, and you also get a $30 gaming coupon. So I guess technically if you use the gaming coupon, it's like a $10 better deal than just buying it at Best Buy. But both are still pretty good deals. Amazon and GameStop will be having the white PlayStation Vitas that come with Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation on sale for $199, and then Best Buy will be having the Call of Duty Declassified bundle on sale for $200 as well. Assassin's Creed 3 will be on sale a lot of different places over the weekend. It'll be $50 at GameStop on Friday and Saturday. It'll be $60 still at Target, but you get a $20 gift card when you buy it. $38 and change at Walmart on Thursday, starting at 8 o'clock in the evening. And Best Buy on Thursday, it'll be $34.99. XCOM Enemy Unknown didn't come out too long ago, and it's already been forgotten underneath a massive amount of bigger titles that have come out. I definitely recommend it for real-time strategy fans. It's going to be on sale at Walmart for $25 starting Thursday at 8 p.m., so go pick it up and check it out. Dishonored's going to be on sale for quite a bit off at a lot of different places. Both at Walmart and Amazon, it'll be $25 on Thursday. Thursday through Saturday at Kmart, it'll be $30, and Friday and Saturday at GameStop, it'll be $30. And then apparently at Toys R Us on Thursday through Saturday, it'll be part of their buy one, get one free sale. Sony put together a pretty good holiday bundle. It's their 250-gig Super Slim system, and it comes with Uncharted 1 and 2 and Infamous 1 and 2. It'll be $200 at a lot of different locations. On Thursday at Walmart, on Friday at Best Buy, Thursday for like 4 hours in the evening on Amazon, Friday at GameStop, and then Thursday and Friday at Target. And if you get it at Toys R Us, you get also a free Airflow controller, so you get a free shitty controller with it as well. So a lot of different places you can pick that up for $200 over the weekend. Microsoft's holiday bundle for their 360 is the 250-gig system with a physical copy of Forza 4 and a downloadable copy of Skyrim. It seems to be like an average of $200 at a lot of different places. Some titles you might want to check out that'll all be $20 at GameStop are Doom 3 BFG Edition on the 360, Army Corps of Hell on the Vita, and Heroes of Ruin on the 3DS, and then for $39.99, Dragon's Dogma on the 360. It seems like almost every game that Walmart has will be on sale starting Thursday at 8 p.m., for $25, you're going to have over 45 titles, including Skyrim, Dishonored, Borderlands 2. They're going to have like 30-plus titles for $15. Angry Birds Trilogy, Fable the Journey, Forza Horizon. And then for $10, they're going to have a little over 25 games. Batman Arkham Asylum Game of the Year Edition, Darksiders, Lego Batman. So a lot of games on sale at Walmart for sure. I could go on and on for hours, guys. There's so many different sales and deals happening, but I figured that's a decent little sampling of some of the stuff. I tried to choose a lot of things that I've either purchased or liked that I noticed will be on sale, so as like a reference, maybe check those out. But as always, thank you for watching. Have a happy Thanksgiving, and don't eat too much turkey that you throw up. And I'll talk to you all later. Peace.